Hi, I'm Sergiane Catrini and I am VP Business Development of Overseas Marine Logistics. Hi.
Sergiane, how would you describe your company?
Our company, we are a ship management and operation company. We are based in Musafa. We have our own base, our own jetty, but we are doing much, much more than that. We have created inside departments which work inside the project, the requirements, and also can work independently. We are basically a project-based company. We have more than just one type of service that we provide to our clients. We'd like to go from A to Z, from the early development or design stage until the final deliverable that our client has to give to his client from his side. We'd like to take over the full marine project management, from operation, crewing, catering, everything that has to do with marine transportation, especially in offshore oil and gas fields.
What are the products and services that are you currently offering?
Like I said, we are a project-based company. So we have taken over the full scope. Vessels provision, ship management and operation, crewing, catering, agency, everything that has to do with the proper delivery of the services that have to be provided to our clients. We are taking over the full scope because our main goal, especially in these days, is the cost efficiency. By creating this schedule or this scope or this form, we are able to provide to our clients exactly what they need in the lowest possible cost, but always keeping the high quality of services as much as possible.
And what are your expectations for 2018?
2018, we are actually very excited for 2018. Our first jackup units are going to come over. It's a year that really will be a milestone for us. We hope to keep and maintain and maybe even advance the very quick pace of work that we have done so far. Relatively, we are a young company, only for 5 years old, but we have achieved so much, all thanks to our very dynamic leadership and to the wonderful people that we have on board with us.
How do you find the exhibition of ADIPEX so far?
The exhibition is amazing, and it is actually our first time that we are exhibiting this year. We are really looking forward to talking to our clients, talking to our friends, talking to new suppliers, and finding innovative solutions from other companies that can offer their services to us. Because this way, we will be able to raise the quality of our services as well. It is all back to back. So, yeah, the exhibition looks amazing, and we are very happy to welcome all our friends and suppliers to our stand.